What is up, everyone? Let me go fix this. There we go. Perfect. Well, thanks for coming back on the next video. If you like this video, comment, subscribe. Well, if y'all watched my last video, we found out the root of what McQueen and Flight are arguing. And it's over stupid fuck shit. It's about a dumbass bet. And I guarantee you, if Diamond finds out this, now if she knows about it, then okay, then. But if she doesn't know this, she's probably going to be pissed. And if McQueen never told her, she might end up watching this video and see why she was involved in this mess. Which is very sad in my opinion. They should have never came to this. What can you do? Let's get into it. Here we go. Over a fucking ex. Over a fucking ex. It's a damn shame. It's a damn shame. We're gonna watch this little rant part and then we're gonna, you know, it's a damn shame.
Enough talking now, bro. That's dead. What's up?
Just talk.
I'm right here. Fuck the talking, my nigga.
Just talk to him.
No, nigga. I'm right here,
why,
my nigga.
Damn,
I'm
bro.
Right no, here.
Hey, back up now, nigga.
Fuck that shit, bro.
I will really fuck you up, right? I will really
Twitter.
Fuck you up, my nigga.
Fire.
God,
bro,
back up.
No,
don't get it fucked up.
Nah,
hey. Don't get it fucked up,
Mike. Listen. Chino did not set y'all both up. Y'all both set yourselves up for this mess. It shouldn't have happened. He tried to do the right thing, and y'all motherfuckers took this shit way too far. I don't think in my opinion, Chino did not set both of y'all up. Y'all both set each other up. And then y'all trying to blame it on him, making it seem that Chino was the one. Chino did nothing wrong. Y'all did this on yourselves. Y'all basically did a dumbass bet that shouldn't happen. This needs to be stopped. This needs to be stopped or y'all need to be canceled because it doesn't make no sense to be starting a beef over bullshit. Over nothing. People these days.
I will really, hey, Flight, I will beat your ass, my nigga.
Oh, my nigga, like McQueen, shut up. Nigga, I took karate when I was 3. You're not beating nobody's ass.
You took karate when you were 3.
I was 3 years old, my nigga.
That karate didn't help you. Last time I ran your ass over, nigga.
Nigga, I wasn't looking. I wasn't looking. Anybody can get run over when I'm not looking.
I get Flight that one. McQueen, you pushed him. It wasn't like as if Flight saw you. Flight would not let that happen. You ran into him. You knew it. I saw the video with you and that Chandler girl. You ran into him and then thought that you didn't do anything. You ran into him. It wasn't like as if you bodied him. No, you ran into him, okay? You did not. You ran into him silently without nobody knowing. I don't know how in the world Flight didn't hear that, anybody else didn't, or anybody else didn't stop it. So I'm kind of like, something's really going on.
Right now, bro. What
the fuck?
I'll take
two niggas
1-on-2.
You heard
a fight?
Take two
niggas
1-on-2.
And
your dog,
my nigga.
What the fuck?
In your dog.
Oh, my God. Now you're going too far.
All y'all niggas
are
all right now, bro.
Right. Look, my nigga.
Just letting
you
know,
nothing,
my nigga.
You know, I'm not even going to let you know, bro. Keep doing what you're going to do. Keep doing what you're going to do. And stop taking shit off like you really about to do something, my nigga. Literally a fucking stick, right? I will literally body your ass.
Don't let the stick fool you, my nigga. full of pounds, fatty pounds.
No, you're not, my nigga. You're literally weigh fucking 90 pounds, bro. You're literally a 90 pound lizard with tattoos.
No, no, damn. No,
he said lizard. Oh, that's fucked up.
Like, shut up, my nigga. You're not gonna do nothing.
Bro, I will leave the stage everywhere on the floor right now.
McQueen, first of all, McQueen, shut the fuck up.
No, look, bro. Honestly, bro,
get the fuck up out of here, my nigga.
If I see
my
side,
you're not gonna do anything. You're not gonna do anything. You're not gonna do any shit, bro. I can't wait till you do. I ain't got nothing to say to your ass.
Flight!
Don't let me catch my mom's house, nigga.
Flight!
Okay, over nothing, arguing over nothing, and Chino, he didn't do anything wrong. Unfortunately, he got caught up in this mess between these two because these two just went too far on each other. Flight went going with McQueen's mom, McQueen dating his ex, whatever. It just went far for no reason. If you like the video, comment, click, subscribe. Peace.